Breaking news this Monday morning. Two minors were killed in an overnight crash. It happened on 20th Street and Hemlock Street in Tampa. The wreck caused parts of 20th Street to be closed for hours. The cause of the crash is under investigation.